Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Inside A Gamer. Welcome back to OMG2, welcome back to Simply Connect BCS Bus Company. And today I'm finally going to be looking at the Berlin Line 300, the route that came out a couple of weeks back. I just kind of took a bit of a break from OMG, but yeah, I'm quite excited for the route itself. And then we're going to be looking at the bus that comes with it as well, the BVG Urbino 18 Electric, which we're here. Now it does have a company repaint. For some reason mine didn't work, not too worried. We'll just go out in this nice yellow one for now. It actually looks quite nice anyways, it looks alright. Can't tell you where we're going because I can't pronounce any of these places, but we're starting at Warschau and we're heading over to Philharmonie Süd. No idea, probably butchered that to absolute crap. Okay, so immerse yourself in the authentic driving experience of Berlin's public transport system with the new add-on Berlin. So this breathtaking route takes us from the famous, where we are, Philharmonie Concert Hall to Potsdamer Platz and Alexander Platz to the Warschauer Straße Underground and Suburban Railway Station, and offers their unrivaled insight to Europe's most fascinating cities in its summer of 2021. So including this, we get the bus as well. It's got the one route, which is about 35 minutes long. It is in the bus company if any of you want to try it, play it, all that kind of thing. The bus is also in Depot 7. The repaints are there. Now, leaving it till now, it's actually had an update recently. Actually, it was only updated yesterday, where there should be some fixes and stuff. So hopefully this will look better than it's ever looked. That's what we're hoping for here. Looks all right, doesn't it? It does look all right. Okay, so let's get this bus turned on. Okay, so we're going to get moving. I just let the bus, it takes a little while for all the air to build up pressure and stuff. So I just did that. We just skipped a little bit there, as the route's going to be long enough as it is. And we are going to pick up our first load of people, hopefully. Oh. We'll just open up the one door. Don't think we need any more than that.
Hello.
Okay, we're due out now, so we can get going. Bus itself is okay, it's quite nice. There is a version like this already out. Sobol, if you're part of his Patreon, he has an electric one of these, very similar. The map looks quite detailed, hopefully performance ain't too bad. I've heard a few rumours that performance isn't great for everybody, but you know, OMSI's different for everybody. But so far, I must admit, all the artwork and stuff all looks really good. Really, really nice. Shame there's only really one route. I don't know, maybe a line pack can be made. I don't know what the map's like inside and out. Don't know if it's a possibility, but maybe someone might do some extra lines. Don't know, there probably is already some there. I haven't even looked on the web disc, to be honest with you.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Guten Tag.
be honest, I'm not sure what we're waiting for here. We'll just go be naughty. We'll be waiting here for ages.
Morgen.
So I see the big thing here is the traffic lights is kind of like, you know, big city drive in London, that kind of stuff. It's going to be an absolute pain, isn't it? I don't think I have my own right away one. But I must say, I am extremely impressed with the visuals. I think it looks great. It looks really lifelike.
Morgen.
Guten Tag. Guten Morgen. Hallo.
Guten Tag.
Aber schlecht. Hallo. Hallo.
I think there's a little bit of a traffic problem there, hey. Wouldn't be too happy if my car was parked there. I need to get down the front here and I need to try and cut everybody up. The Rozzers are here.
Hallo, hallo.
Okay, so we are coming quite close to the end of the route now, and I must admit, I think it's really nice. It's performance is actually pretty damn good. I don't know what people will complain about. I don't know, did the update fix it? I haven't actually played it since I've owned it, believe it or not. Oh. Push chat. I mean, you're literally going one stop, so she can't be for me. Let some of these people out. But yeah, overall, I think the look of the map is brilliant. The bus I'm not so keen on. It's electric. It's very slouchy and not very responsive on the throttles. But that's all electric buses really. Let's close these doors. But visually, definitely want to take the solo down here. We can take the big double decker down here from the other map. Have to check if anyone has made any line packs. It'd be nice to see if we have got anything or not. Okay, so this is our final stop, and then we got a pause area just above. It's probably where we'll have to stop for the route to end. Okay, probably everybody out then. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Okay, so we have the pause area just here where this bus is currently. I'm hoping that stopping behind it would be enough. Obviously not. Ah, I'm supposed to go ahead of it, am I? Okay, makes sense. I think I'm probably supposed to go this far in front of it. There we go. But it has now hit. We're a little bit early by the end. That's okay. Not too worried. Better to be early than to be late, right? Some would say. So there we go. It is in the company. If any of you want to drive it, you are more than welcome. Come join us, Simply Connect. We are on the public list. If you do join us, make sure you join Discord. Message me for the role to get all the repaints and stuff. And other than that, thanks for watching, guys. And hopefully I'll see you at the next one. Bye for now.